Now, GB Foods has launched Gino Max onto the Ghanaian market. The new products made from local ingredients are fortified with nutrients.
Gino is a well-established brand in Ghana, producing a wide range of quality products. The new product, Gino Max, is made up of pepper, spices, shrimps, with a distinctive package of red and green. Gino Max comes in three flavors, that is Gino Max Shrimp and Spices, Gino Max Shrimp Pepper, and Gino Max Shrimp Flavors to suit the taste of every Ghanaian. The director of marketing, Ashok Minha, explained what makes Gino Max different from other brands.
To understand the taste of the Ghanaian dishes, we already have tomato. We know that tomato is playing a very important role in the soups and the stews and the jollof. But then with these cubes, it is going to also help us in getting the taste and the aroma. How we are going to differentiate ourselves? Very clear. First of all, we have a bigger tablet, which is 12 grams. And the most important thing is obia wona taste. We have a cube for every specific taste.
The marketing manager, Ekuya Obri-Yabua, recommended the product to every Ghanaian consumer.
Gino is associated with quality. We will not just bring anything in the market for people to put in their food. So we always ensure that we've tried and tested to make sure it is the best product for all our consumers. So whatever dish you cook in this country, this is the best product for you. And trust me, once you try the product, you will go back and try more and more and more.
Taste. Gino Max, now, you know, Obia Wanitaste. Gino truly cares.